scene of the scarecrow video because this made me feel empathy for the chicken. And when I saw this, I felt really shocked about all the people eating all this unhealthy food when they don't really know what it really contains. So, like, it could be really bad, but they just eat anything as long as it tastes good. So, and the billboard is a lie because it's saying it's all 100% natural chickens when it's not. And you can see the scarecrow's shocked face by the man eating all the chickens, eating this chicken, juxtaposed chicken. And my salience was this man because he's up closer to you. And the man is demanding to look at him, for you to look at him. And this man's offering to look at the 100% beefish. And this lady's offering to look at the man. And this vector line is going up. So that means this has the power.